everyone. My name is Matthew Joseph. This is The X Factor, and today we're in Boston, Massachusetts with the historic Haymarket behind me. And it was amazing to walk through and see all the different cultures, all the different foods, all the different music and goods that were on sale for display. And people were so proud of selling it and sharing their stories. And it just made me think of what are we doing in our schools and our classroom? Are we doing enough to celebrate the cultures and diversity? Ask questions, listen, and celebrate the differences that are in our schools. Celebrate the cultures that we all can learn from, and all of our students in our class can really learn from each other. So my call to action this week for you is talk about the cultures in your classroom. Have students celebrate their culture and things that they are proud of, and then you can have that celebration in your class, because as you work together as that class, you are a group of learners. Each one of them are as important as the next. So this has been The X Factor. I look forward to going back and grabbing some fresh fruit and vegetables at the historic Haymarket. And I hope that you put some of those strategies into place next week in your classroom to celebrate cultures and diversity with all of your students and yourself. This has been The X Factor, where we are helping you turn potential into power.